My name is Akansha. I am on the AWS CloudTrail team. I am a software engineer. Out of college, I actually worked at a different company based out of Detroit and Charlotte. It was close to home, so I kind of just started there, but I realized that the problems that we were facing there were really linear. There wasn't a lot of input that I was giving, and I realized that I was not contributing to my best ability because I had a lot more to share. So at that point, I decided I wanted to go for something harder. I wanted to try to work at a company where there was like harder problems to solve, more of my input would matter, more of my skill, you know, things I trained for. Coming into CloudTrail, me personally, I realized that my exposure to so many different angles in technology has definitely increased threefold. At AWS, there is this need for independent solution building and execution. That was one thing I found at AWS that I didn't find elsewhere. At my previous experiences, we were 10 heads looking at one small problem, but at AWS, we are 10 heads looking at 10 massive scaled challenges. Being able to see your work actually used in production, actually used by real customers, that's one thing I really enjoy, is you can see the impact right away. And I can be like, hey, look, to my friends and family, I'm like, hey, look what I built. It's great, you know, Amazon is always documenting everything. And I even can point and say, look, the day that I released it, I released it on time.